Commiserations, very close, but a 9-run loss in the end.
Yeah, it's extremely disappointing. I mean, we played great cricket for the first 15 overs of our bowling innings, and we sort of let ourselves down the last 4 or 5 overs. We fielded poorly, and we allowed, you know, one of the world's best finishers to get himself in and take advantage of that end period. So again, that was disappointing within itself. And then the run chase, Alex Hales played magnificently well, and Ravi and Joss had great partnerships towards the end, but we couldn't get over the line.
There was a real shift in momentum, wasn't there, in those last 5 overs? I think it was 62 they got.
Yeah, there was. And again, you've seen the striking and capabilities of the man himself. So again, it's not great to see from an opposition point of view, but again, it's great entertainment.
One high point with the ball was Harry Gurney, 2 for 26. Impressed?
Yeah, very impressed. I've seen a lot of Harry in county cricket, and watching him take international stage is great to see, really. He wasn't flustered at all, knew exactly what he was doing, and his clarity and skill level was quite high today.
Good again from Alex Hales, but did he need someone else to go with him?
Yeah, I think so. I think a partnership early on where we sort of stuttered throughout the middle would have been great, and it would have taken a lot of weight off the back end, considering Malinga was going to finish 2 of the last 4 overs. So that would have been the ideal chase, but today we just stuttered a bit and we weren't good enough.
Ravi gave it a go. You were within 2 hits at the end. Did you think you were going to make it?
Yeah, to be honest, I always think we're going to make it when Ravi comes in at the end. He's unlimited capabilities, and his ball striking is second to none. So again, we're always in with a chance, but today was a little too much of an ask.
Back here in 2 days for the one days.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. We're going to have to dust ourselves down and get our confidence back up between now and then. We'll practice tomorrow, and the boys who are joining us again, we'll get together and have a meeting about Thursday. But again, really looking forward to it.